sensory neurons carry messages to the brain. A dendrite receives info and sends it through the axon. The myelin sheath sees the impulse. Neurotransmitters go out, out, out. But there's one organ we all know. What does the brain do? Think, think. Hemisphere, frontal, parietal, occipital, lobe. Don't forget the temporal. How do we study it? M-M-M-M-MRI, F-F-F-FMRI, E-E-E-E-E-EEG. What the brain do? Think, 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 what the brain do? The medulla, thalamus, cerebellum, and the pons. Amygdala, all within a left and right hemisphere. Your matter's gray, mysterious, like an angel in disguise. But if you meet the spinal cord, will you communicate by interneurons, interneurons, interneurons? How will you speak to that spinal cord, spinal cord, spinal cord? How does the brain speak? Synapses, synapses, synapses. How does the brain hear? Plasticity, plasticity, plasticity. What is a split brain? A surgery. Corcoxalcone. A surgery. How does the brain heal? Neurogenesis. Neurogenesis. What is consciousness? Ancient mystery. It allows us for thought. For our long-term benefit. Reproduction advantage. Anticipating reactions. Trying to figure it out. How do we get there? Cognitive